out of 33 shooting days, Marilyn had showed up on the set only 12 times. Often hours late, and when she did appear, she seldom got through more than one page of script per day. She infuriated studio executives when she took off to fly to New York to sing Happy Birthday to President Kennedy. It was also rumored that she had had an affair with the president and his younger brother, Robert.